Soffio Di Vita Cigars presents A Gentleman's Guide to Cigar Etiquette. I am your host, Jorge Lacer. Let us begin. How to cut your cigar. Cutting the cigar properly is a cornerstone of a good smoke. Never use your teeth or a knife. Using a proper cigar cutter, such as a single or double-bladed guillotine, is the ideal approach. The cut should be made just above the cap line before the shoulder. This will ensure proper flow and keep the wrap from unwinding.